But these are not the student dorms, these are like private apartments. Disappointed because the campus is as beautiful as other campus, but not beautiful as Politecnica. This is the main Rena campus, and you can see you can find expensive. So as this is just one building, which is the Museum of University of Wroclaw.
Ryan Little.
What's up, my bro?
मैं सही जगह यार मैं महीने पर बाद आया हूँ
फीलिंग आ रही पूरी स्काई टावर मेरा घर गाइस देखिए
हे गाइस आवाज बहुत गंदी आ रही है यहाँ तो यार
तो हे गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल एंड वीडियो आई एम गोना शो यू द कैंपस टूर ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ व्रोस्लाव आल्सो नोन एज व्रोक्लाव यूनिवर्सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ व्रोक्लाव तो विदाउट स्टार्टिंग ये देखिए बच्चे की क्या हरकत है ये सो गाइस आई रियली होप यू विल एंजॉय दिस व्लॉग सो बिफोर वॉचिंग जस्ट मेक श्योर यू गिव अ थम्स अप ब्रो It supports my channel, like for real. And I love you all. So guys, the campus starts from here and you can see a big banner of University of Wroclawski. So this is the Faculty of Mathematics. So guys, from here, the official campus starts. You can see Campus Grunwaldski and University of Wroclawski, like University of Wroclaw. And these are also the accommodation, but these are not the student dorms. These are like private apartment. I mean, the first time I saw this building, I thought it was like dorms, but no, these are not the dorms. These are like private apartments. So if you want to rent something like that, you can also do that. But I think it's quite expensive. So Sami knows a little bit about the campus, so he will be like, you know, showing us around. Bhaijaan, aaj hi aap.
This is the information center.
Malala International Office.
No, information center. Like you can get the information like, just the basic information about like the dormitory.
So guys, this building right here is the information center. So if you need any of the information regarding like a college, university, dormitory, so you need to come over here or thoda paas jaake dikhate hain. So guys, basically this is the main campus of University of Wroclaw, but there is another campus as well, which is also quite popular, which is in the Renex. So after this, we're gonna show you that campus as well. So kafi acha hone wala hai ye video. So guys, this is the building I was talking about in sit. Institute Informatiki. So this is basically the building of information center, and you can see University of Wroclaw and all this. Guys, this university has really a good vibes because it is in the heart of the city center of Wroclaw. So I mean, if you are planning to study in University of Wroclaw, I would say you wouldn't be like disappointed because the campus is as beautiful as other campus, but not beautiful as Politecnica. गलत बोलिएगा
नहीं
सही बोला है ना सो गाइस आल्सो ऑल दिस बिल्डिंग्स आर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी दिस आर लाइक द प्राइवेट फ्लैट्स एंड इट इज लाइक वेरी वेल फर्निश्ड एंड लुक्स क्वाइट एक्सपेंसिव सो इफ यू हैव सो मच मनी टू बर्न यू कैन लाइक रेंट समथिंग ओवर हियर सो गाइस राइट नाउ वी आर एट द बिल्डिंग ऑफ biotechnology so this is basically if you are planning to study microbiology or biotechnology or anything related to biology or chemistry you're gonna study over here I think there are some professors coming. What is?
Pagal hai kya?
This is the back side of the building. Now we're gonna go to the front side.
This is from here. You can go to the dean's office.
So here you can see they have written University of Wroclawski and Vizayal Biotechnology, which means the Faculty of Biotechnology. And I don't know. It's open. But I don't think we can go. Mask hai?
Mask hai bas. ये गेट ऑटोमेटिक हुआ है उससे बंद किया है
So guys, as you can see, here written Vizayal Biotechnology. And basically, this is the building of biotechnology. I don't know why it's red. Red, you. So guys, I really hope you'll enjoy this vlog. अच्छा लग रहा होगा आपको. और अच्छा लग रहा होगा तो यार इतनी मेहनत करता है भाई वीडियो बनाने में. तो एक लाइक और सब्सक्राइब कर देना यार. मतलब दो बार कर दो सब्सक्राइब पॉसिबल है.
बार-बार बोलेगा.
So guys, I don't know where we are going. Sami is taking us. Because he knows a bit about this campus, so it's always good to have somebody who knows about the campus so that so quality content होगा quality बनेगी quality chemistry ये क्या building है यार
this is the chemistry building this is one of the oldest buildings here
oh 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 so guys this is the faculty of chemistry and you can see this is like the oldest building in the campus and you have all the labs and all this in this building so
seems quite nice like a good neighborhood
So guys, you can see here it's written Vizayal Kimi, which means Faculty of Chemistry, and this is the oldest building in the campus. I don't think it's in very good condition, but like that how it is. It looks like it has been like fired or like aag lag gayi hai.
Kitni aag kitni gunj rahi
hai. मतलब बच्चों वाली हरकत नहीं छोड़ेंगे आप. Here are the buildings as well, and we are not quite sure what this is, but I think it's like the library, and I'm pretty sure this one is the library because I have been here one time. This is the main library. It has all the like computers and also books,
games,
so
PC.
Also games and PC. You can go. You can play games.
Television.
You can do television.
Ah.
Oh. So guys, they also have a like television, so you can just go and enjoy. Like you know what I'm saying, right? Okay, so this is also the auditorium chemistry, which means like there's also the faculty of chemistry building, and this building seems to be quite good. I mean, in a good condition because that was like very old. Guys, these two buildings are not part of the University of Wrocław. These are the building of Credit Suisse, and there are some different companies. This is the point where the campus ends, and you can also see there's like a bicycle stand. If you want to rent bicycles, you can. So that was pretty much for this part of the campus, and right now we're gonna show you the modern library. Let's go. My modern is kya hai tum kya. So guys, this is the building of the library. You can see Biblioteca Universitesca, which means like the library of University of Wrocław. So I think this is one of the gates, and you can see this is like a very modern library. They are still like building it. Aur yahan pe aise fountain bhi bana hua hai. So guys, agar aapke ghar mein pani wagera khatam ho gaya hai to aap yahan aake naha bhi sakte hain. Wo dekha na 3 years mein kaise nahata hai, bas yahi seen hai. तो भाई ये पानी इतना साफ है कि आप इसको पी भी सकते हो. ये बस हिमालय की चोटियों से आ रहा है ऊपर से. तो गाइस, अभी हम एक दो फोटोज लेने की सोच रहे हैं फॉर माय इंस्टाग्राम. सो इफ यू हैवंट फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, सो जस्ट मेक श्योर यू गो एंड फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. सारे अच्छी अच्छी स्टोरीज और फोटोज वहीं पर आते हैं, और सामी को भी फॉलो कर लेना, थोड़े फॉलोअर्स बढ़ जाए भाई. तो गाइस, अब हम यहाँ से कुछ फोटोज वगैरह लेने की सोच रहे हैं. ओहो, गिरता भी था मैं.
कह रहा हूँ
भाई, डरावना है ये. कुछ जा, डर लग रहा है, पता है देखो, लग रहा है नीचे नहीं है इतना. भाई मैं नीचे से आया हूँ, पता है. यहाँ बैठ के अभी हम फोटोज वगैरह ले रहे थे. अब इंस्टाग्राम पे आ जाएगी फोटो, फॉलो कर लेना, यहाँ डाल दूंगा नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में लिंक. और गाइज, राइट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट कैंपस, विच इज़ क्वाइट फार, थोड़ा दूर है यहाँ से. लाइक वी कुड हैव टेकन ट्रैम्स, बट मौसम अच्छा हो रहा है तो पैदल ही चलेंगे. एंड राइट नाउ द टाइम इज लाइक 6 PM इन द इवनिंग. तो अब विंटर्स आ रहे हैं, तो अंधेरा बहुत जल्दी होता है यूरोप में, तो उसका प्रकोप दिख रहा है, मतलब उसका इफेक्ट प्रकोप. अभी शुद्ध हिंदी कभी एकदम मिक्स्ड ना. सो गाइस, दिस इज अनदर ब्रिज, एंड यू नो द सिटी व्रोसोव व्रॉक्लो इज नोन एज द सिटी ऑफ ब्रिज. लाइक देर आर सो मेनी ब्रिज इन दिस सिटी. ब्रिजियस्ट, या व्रोसोव इज वन ऑफ द ब्रिजियस्ट सिटी इन पोलैंड. There are like, I don't know, hundreds of bridges, 500 or something. And this is again the campus of the University of Wrocław. You can see from here. Looks very beautiful, my friend. नहीं नहीं, साइकिल से नहीं है. We'll go by walking. देख भाई, यहाँ से जाके सीधे नीचे उतरना है, सीधे.
पता है मेरे को.
You can see this bus going to Berlin. तो बहुत लोग पूछते रहते हैं, उत्कर्ष, कैन वी गो टू जर्मनी फ्रॉम पोलैंड, कैन वी गो टू जर्मनी फ्रॉम पोलैंड. तो यस गाइस, यू कैन सी बस वगैरह चलती रहती है, तो बस पकड़ के चले जाइए जर्मनी. भाई भागिए गाइस, नहीं तो मर जाएंगे हम लोग. तो गाइस, कुछ आपको सिटी टूर भी दे दें. तो दिस इज एक्चुअली अ सिटी म्यूजियम, एंड ऑन थर्सडे इज फ्री फॉर स्टूडेंट्स, सो यू कैन गो, इज फ्री. The University of Wrocław, the Rennec campus starts. Basically, the tram station here is Hala Targowa, and this is also a inner market, like you know, inside market Hala Targowa, like bazaar, you know. And this is the language center, Sami Hoch Hoch. So guys, every day this is a place from where we go to the university. So guys, यहाँ पता नहीं कुछ कोई festival हुआ था European 2016 में, तो उसका ये ऐसे बनाए हुए हैं जगह. 1945. So guys, here before the university campus they have a church, and 1526 you can see Wroclaw was part of Germany, so it's Breslau. So guys, this building right here is a foreign culture language building. So guys, as you can see, there's written like Studium Nauki. Yes, so basically if you are interested in learning German or any other European language, you can go, you can register yourself. And that's good. So guys, yahan pe ek aur church hai. In Poland you can find churches everywhere. So if you are religious, if you believe in God, you can go, you can pray. And you can ask him to forgive your sins you have made. So guys, this is also the building of University of Wroclaw. You can see Institute of Archaeology, which means the archaeology building. So if you are interested in studying archaeology or you want to become archaeologist, this is the building. This right here is your building mate. So this is my personal favorite part of the university campus. This is basically kind of a square. So guys, here you have also so many cafes and ice cream shops. As you can see, this is where the Market Square and the Renick start. Of University of Wroclaw. So let me just show you the building. And this is the Faculty of Administration Economics. So if you are planning to study law or business administration or economics, this is gonna be your building. So right now they are not recruiting anybody. The admissions has been closed. So I really hope you have already applied for getting admission to the university, because the admission is closed right now. It's closed right now. So let me show you the building. Like, this was the building. And this is just part of the Renick campus. So guys, the buildings in this campus is just scattered all over the place, like, you know, the random building. So this is one of the buildings, and this is the building number A. And we have classes over here of, you know, business administration and economics. Best part about this campus is, like, after the classes, you can go to Renick, you can go to bar, clubs and pubs. You can have chill out, you're with friends. So guys, this is the main Renick campus, and you can see you can find expensive cars like Maserati and all this expensive shit. So, you know what I'm saying. So guys, here we have some cafes. There's one Zapka. So in between classes, if you want to grab some drink or anything, you can go there. And this is the main building of University of Wroclaw. This is also a library, and this building is like, I don't know, hundreds of years old. So guys, in this building right here, they have the international office. So if you are planning to apply for admission, so here is the building where all the process is done of your admission. And this is also a museum, and just look at this building. So guys, this is just one building, which is the museum of University of Wroclaw. This building is actually like 300 years old, and just look at this beautiful gate. Obviously it's closed right now, but look at this beauty guys. Sami, how are you feeling?
I'm tired.
Me too, bro. We need to grab some drinks.
Yeah.
I'm saying, and just, you know.
Hey.
So guys, if you're planning to come to Poland, you should know this sign. I mean, this sign basically means that we have to go for drinks. Basically means you need to get drunk. Right.
I don't drink, but so.
And also here they have a map of the campus. I mean, this is not the map of the campus. This is map of the whole Market Square. So this is huge. So guys, we have been walking all the way from here, and I'm not pretty sure what statue is this, but it's quite popular. Anybody of you guys know what this statue means, so just comment down below. Or guys, that's pretty much for this video. I really hope you enjoyed this vlog for whatever reason. If you did, so don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because it takes a really lot of effort to make videos. So I'm gonna see you in my next vlog. Till then,
Pete,
love from Poland.
Ah, no, no. ¿Carega, Vidéca?